this year because it decided to break down with a bad starter in Sandy, Oregon on the way to the coming up here. But with that in mind, we want to say thank God for the Sons of Smokey, thank God for the Gambler, and thank God for Movement Madness!
Let's do this one by the 80s. Dancing, we dancing to my door. That's a fun song to play.
You think, we're all hard rock and heavy metal in it.
That is fun.
Yeah. It's nice to just come here and just play some songs that everybody kind of likes and kind of knows. There's kids here, motorcycles.
Yeah.
There's even some adults.
Some adults.
Some.
I'm not one of them.
Just because you're old doesn't make you an adult.
Do not ever call me that again.
One time, I don't know.
I had children, and I was going to this party. And I was in a band that was playing a party, and I looked at my bassist and I went, are there going to be any parents here? I had kids.
What? I'm a parent. I was there. All right. So, does anybody know what the abbreviation JP stands for?
Yeah.
You know, we're all going to do something that is a pretty familiar song. You all know what I'm talking about. Breaking the what? Breaking the what? Breaking the what? Let's go break that law!
Whoa!
Disney Princesses arrive! Because this is Cinderella.
Yeah, this is Cinderella.
And we are...
Hey, wait! Hey, Pepper? This song's dedicated to you because it's by Cinderella and you're a princess and you're
Yeah!
Oh, so is the other little girl out there.
Princess Oli.
Hey, somebody was calling me a pretty little princess earlier.
That was Eddie.
Yeah.
My glasses on, but I see a ton of princesses out there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you, Jay. Thank
this you. Is Cinderella, and we are
Madness. 1, 2, 3, 4.
We'll be right back.
that's fun.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. You know, nobody gives Tom Kiefer enough credit. That dude.
That song is fucking epic.
Yeah, he's a good songwriter. And if you listen to him now, he still goes around with the bassist and plays blues.
Yep, Night Songs is a great album. Oh, it truly is.
Every song on that album.
Yep, I hey, whoever wants to come up here on stage and sing this next song with us, just because you might know it, feel free.
So we're gonna get out. We're gonna get out of the 80s for a minute. I think we're going to the aughts.
Who gets the aughts?
I'm trying to remember. Ooh, I see red lights. Are they sex lights? I don't really care. They're far enough away to not matter, but they're still attractive. Let's do some White Stripes.
Seven Nation Army.
Hey, but I'll sing Seven Nation Army.
Yeah, you're not mine.
Seven Nation Army good on me, friend. They're gonna whip it up, take a dance right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night because I can't forget. Back and forth through my mind, I'm a cigarette. And the look coming from the
going back to the 90s now, and so I first saw this band live because they replaced a band that was supposed to open for the Clash of the Titans tour. So they opened for Slayer and Megadeth and Anthrax. This is an Alice in Chains song.
Whoa.
Let's go back to the 80s and Iron Maiden's Peace of Mind album. gotta be a pretty hardcore thrash thing to not fan to know this next song. We're gonna go all the way back to 1983 with some Anthrax. 84?
I think we were ready to go back to 1982 to Compton.
Straight out of Compton?
I once wanted to cover Straight Out of Compton as a metal band and do Straight Out of Portland because, you know, the syllables work.
PDF. Let us do the snakes on a head. Medusa.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Let's go!
first song I ever heard from him.